A family's cat is safe and sound after being rescued from a fire by the Santa Fe Fire Department. The department shared this video of the cat they rescued yesterday morning. Details are limited, but they say it was a structure fire that was quickly put out. Firefighters were able to save the cat and gave it some water and oxygen. No one was injured. The fire is under investigation.